don't let the fellows get not still. And then the flirty, flirty guys with their flirty, flirty eyes quack to flirt with the lips that I read.
Rosie the Riveter. The best known image of Rosie is probably the Westinghouse poster that shows Rosie with a red and white polka dotted bandana on a yellow background. Her shout out, "We can do it," is above her head. Rosie the Riveter represents the power women wield when necessary. While their husbands, sons, fathers, brothers were doing the physical part of fighting a war, the women would do their part on the home front. At a time when no one had heard of women's lib, these women fulfilled the jobs normally held by men. The aircraft and ammunition factories had the largest female increase overall. The idea of having a Rosie the Riveter as a household name was intended to boost morale, to keep production rates up, rather than a call on women to do men's jobs. However, once the idea of women working in factories came to life, it was hard to stop. After the men returned from war and metal products were not as much in demand, families had gotten used to this income. It also afforded women a little more freedom than they had before the stereotypical mold was shattered.